For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video.
You know, the kind of experiences I had when I was in 2013 versus in 2017 is 4 more years of my life. So you take those decisions and say now, and again, now I'm going and making a film with newcomers. After Badri, everyone came to me and said, you know what, I think you want to go and make this big budget film, why don't you go to some of the biggest stars? I said, well, the story I want to tell demands that the actor should be 19 years old. So until unless I fake someone who is 40 into looking like 19, or I just go and cast two 19-year-olds.
Which a lot of people do, still.
Be the first.
Unfortunately. Well, that's one of the unchanging dynamics of our industry.
The kind of experiences I had when I was in 2013 versus in 2017 is 4 more years of my life. So you take those decisions and say now, and again, now I'm going and making a film with newcomers. After Badri, everyone came to me and said, you know what, I think you want to go and make this big budget film, why don't you go to some of the biggest stars? I said, well, the story I want to tell demands that the actor should be 19 years old. So until unless I fake someone who is 40 into looking like 19, or I just go and cast two 19-year-olds.
Which a lot of people do, still.
Be the first.
Unfortunately. That's one of the unchanging dynamics of our industry.